Sangeeta was a quite simple and loving nature, very religious. She was quite healthy. She even not even having a BP or koi unko disease nahi tha, kuch nahi tha. That day, we with our family went for excursion in Faridabad resort. After having a dinner over there that day, suddenly she says ke she is having a headache, severe headache. After seeing her condition, we thought it's a serious matter, so we should rush to the hospital. We reach to the hospital over there. During that time, she lost her conscious. After scanning, he says, there's a bleeding in the brain. It seems there's a brain hemorrhage. Although her organs and everything was working perfectly all right, but she was not responding to anything. I myself, that time, although it is a very difficult situation for me to take a decision at that moment, but somehow I convinced myself and taken a decision without telling anybody that I will go for this. Giving a life to another person, to the humanity, which was giving me some relief on this.